To create a multi-unit for an item, you please go to the items. Here in the barcode, you can scan the barcode of the product, or you can go to the find button. And here it will open all the items. Here you can search by name, or you can select the items. Okay, for example, I am taking this Tabasco green pepper ml. Okay, go to the modify button. Then go to the multi-unit button here. Click on the alternative unit. Then click here. Press F1. Then it will open the multiple unit that you have created. Here we have cartoon. Here we have cartoon packet. Cartoon in CART. You can select. I think in your case there will be only one. So I am selecting the CART here. So here we are saying that one cartoon is equal to, for example, 20 pieces. Type here 20 pieces. Here the nose means pieces. So in the retail rate, you enter the price of the cartoon, one cartoon. For example, you are selling one cartoon for 100 riyal, and here you can scan the barcode of the cartoon. And for the same item, you are selling in pieces, cartoon, and in box or rafta, like that. You can again press F1, then it will open, it will show the another unit. Here I am selecting the PKT packet. So one packet is equal to, for example, 5 pieces. 5 pieces or nose, that is a base unit. Here you can type, if it is the price of the packet, and here in the barcode you can type the barcode of the packet. So in the sales, when you scan the single unit, it will show the single unit price, and when you scan the barcode of the cartoon, it will show the price as 100, and when you scan the barcode of the packet, it will, the price will be 25 riyal. So here you click F1 and it will open the all the unit list will be here. And after that, here you type number of how many pieces are there in that particular packet or cartoon. After that, save.